Beautiful. Hermes out on the mat. He's getting a shot here. This is Division III, Round 1, 2021. Hermes in the orange and blue singlet. Hermes, your district champion last week. Max Hermes, the 10th grader, 51-4. Front headlock for Hermes right now. He's taking on Brandon Boggs of Sandy Valley. Hermes Boggs, Sandy Valley, black singlet, red on the scoreboard. Hermes Boggs, Hermes district champion, number one ranked wrestler in the state. Match is brought to you by Defense Up, Defense Up, Defense Up, Defense Up, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. Two takedown, Hermes.
Yep. 106 is on the mat. 106 is on the mat.
So that's a 3-pound one, huh?
No, I don't know what that is. That's okay. Third period. I don't know what the 3 is, Dad. Yeah, 6 is the bout number. Yes. Yes. Some have the bout numbers up. Some have the weight up. Correct. They're not on the same page. You're right. You're correct. Front headlock, Hermes. Side of 10 seconds.
down to start the third, up 9-0. Shot Hermes, left-handed head, six single leg, two takedown Hermes. Edison needs big points. They got a big team match coming up next after this. Campbell Fantuzzi. 11-0 Hermes. 11-1 Hermes gives him one. Early lead here.